Hello dear students, today I am going to start a new lesson number 2. For this please open your book. Page number 8. Here as you can see page number 8, lesson number 2. In this chapter, we are going to learn about our body. Here, what is the heading of the story? Heading of the lesson? My body means meri body. Body, aapka jo sharir hota hai, usse hum bolte hain body. Our body is made up of many parts. Hamari body bahut se parts se milkar bani hui hai. Each part of our body is important. हमारे body का हर एक part जो होता है वो बहुत ही important होता है. Each part has a different name और इन सब parts के different name होते हैं. Some of them are shown below. कुछ यहाँ पर names दिए हुए हैं. As you can see, here's a girl and with the help of arrow it shows the name of the parts. So today we are going to learn the body parts. So let's start. Please revise after me. Here, first one is hair. Hair means बाल. ये हैं, ये एक, ये जो girl है उसके hair हैं और यहाँ show कर रहा है आपको कि ये क्या है, hair. तो repeat after me, hair. Hair. Next, eyes. तो ये आपका eyes दिख रहा है. So repeat after me, eye. Next, nose. Nose. Next, neck. Neck. Next, thumb. Thumb. Next, knee. Knee. Toe. Toe. Head. Head. Please children, repeat after me. Forehead. Forehead. Ear. Ear. Mouth. Mouth. Chin. Chin. Shoulder. Shoulder. Stomach. Stomach. Elbow. Elbow. Arm. Arm. Hand. Hand. Finger. Finger. Leg. Leg. Foot. Foot. Now I'm going to repeat the same. और आपको क्या करना है, what you will do to touch the parts. आपको अपने parts को touch करना है. जब भी मैं नाम लूँ, name call करूँगी, तो आपको अपने parts को touch करना है, ठीक है, अपने body के parts को. First, hair. Eye. Nose. Neck. Thumb. knee, toe, head, forehead, ear, mouth, chin, shoulder, stomach, elbow, arm, hand, finger, leg, foot. Please learn all these parts of your body with spelling. Thank you.